Greaves Cotton Limited plans to bring electric two-wheelers both in the mass and premium segments. It looks to enhance market share in the domestic market, said company's executive vice chairman. The company plans to launch electric scooters above and below the 80,000 rupees to 1 lakh rupees range. Greaves Electric Mobility Private Limited, the company's arm, has electric two-wheeler models Primus, Magnus X, etc.